Hey there, it's Ashton from mindseyecreative. I wanted to walk through a very simple process that I use when sharing my drawing screen when I'm graphic recording at a live virtual event. It's pretty simple and it's just a technology I use on my end, but oftentimes people like to do a tech check with me before the event, which I absolutely am happy to do, but want to be able to share this walkthrough so that you can kind of understand and see it from my perspective. So I'm just going to open up my computer here and we're going to walk through it together. So the program that I use is called Manycam. And this is just a program that I open up, set it up, and then just leave it running in the background. I don't have to pay too much attention to it when I'm live illustrating. And I just set it up so it's sharing my drawing screen, as you can see here. So this is actually sharing my drawing program live as it happens. So you can see any mark that I would be making in that on here. And just in case you're curious, if you're new to Manycam and you want to try it out for yourself, the way I do this is just desktop, app, window, and then I choose the screen that I want to share, and that for me is my drawing screen. So if we hop over to Zoom, we're going to use Zoom as an example today. You can see here that my camera is off. If we scroll down here to camera and we click on the little arrow, you can see our options. And because we have Manycam installed and open, it shows it as an option. So we've got, you know, you can see my front camera, my back one, and an external one I use from time to time, and the Manycam one is checked. So we're good to go there. And if I go and click on, you can see my drawing screen. So this means that every mark I make, as I zoom in and out and move around, you'll be able to see every one of those movements, every one of those marks. Just a mention here too, of course, I'm the only one in the Zoom call at the moment, so you're only seeing my screen here, but just imagine that this was a face here instead, and it would give the same amount of real estate on a page if you were like in gallery view, for example. So I'm not, as you can see, I'm not using the share screen option. I am showing my video using Manycam as an external camera trickery. That's what I usually like to say. I'm tricking my camera into thinking my screen is my webcam. As you can see, Manycam is a very easy to use program. It's very stable. I've never had any issues with it really, you know, breaking down or freezing in the middle of live recording. It's pretty easy and simple to set up. I do want to mention that I know the example I used here was in Zoom. But you can use it in any program, like I showed you, as long as you can toggle between your cameras and choosing which camera you want to share. You can use it in any platform. So I've used a lot of different virtual event platforms, and as long as you can share your camera, you have the ability to share the drawing screen as you saw it with the walkthrough. So if you have any questions about graphic recording or drawing live like this for events, I'd be more than happy to talk about them. I hope this little walkthrough was very helpful for you, and I just want to wish you luck on your virtual event.